voice was chanting as the fog was lifting.
No government should be telling a woman what she can and cannot do with her own body. Yeah. Woo! Everyone deserves the right to live in freedom and dignity. This land was made.